Now to more local news at 5, CoxHealth in Branson is offering a free 6-week workshop now about how to live a healthy life with diabetes. A new report from the American Diabetes Association tonight shows nearly 492,000 Missourians were diagnosed with it back in 2017, but it's estimated about 200,000 more Missourians are still undiagnosed. The most recent data shows diabetes is more common in adults with a household income of less than $15,000. The study also finds that diabetes was diagnosed more in the southeastern part of our state. Wendy Michael with Cox Health says a lot of progress has been made to help those with diabetes.
It used to be, and years ago, that if you got the diagnosis, if you were a person that had the diagnosis of diabetes, I mean, you immediately thought, oh gosh, my legs are going to cut off and I'm going to go blind. But it's not like that anymore.
The workshop at CoxHealth Branson will cover exercise, meal planning, medications, and goal setting every Tuesday for the next 6 weeks.